No matter how hard, and I know how hard it is to quit smoking because I tried so many times and failed so many times. Best piece of advice is quit. I don't care how hard it is. If it means using chemical products that are being sold, if it means going cold turkey, if it means joining one of these smoke enders, going to a hospital, any product that's sold, do it. If it means having a guardian who will stand next to you 20 hours a day and grabbing that cigarette and breaking it, then you better do it.